a little girl alone in my little world who dreamed of a little home for me. I played pretend between the trees and fed my house guests bark and leaves and laughed in my pretty bed of green. I had a dream that I could